The journey, threading the path of destiny. Every morning, Nana would walk miles to draw water from the well. The path was familiar, carved by the footsteps of many before her. Yet each journey felt anew, like the fresh breeze and sunrise with each new day. Nana would start the journey at 6 a.m. every morning. She will arise and spend time in prayer, and then prepare to walk the roads of Yendi to get water for her family. The water basin balanced gracefully